In the year 1965, Mendel has published his experiments in the publication title, that is Experiments on Plant Hybrids. But he published in 1965, but the assumptions do not consider till 1900. Why? Because they are not considered. So there are some demerits. One of the first demerit is no proper communication and proper publication. That is the first demerit. And the next is factor. He said the factor or gene. Gene is the hereditary material. Okay. So fundamental unit of hereditary. So according to him, the gene is fundamental unit of hereditary. But during the law of segregation principle, he told about the gene. So the gene having the two contrast characters, the two contrast alleles, the alleles do not blend, even though remain together long period. So that concept is not acceptable by the his contemporaries. And next one is application of biology with mathematics and statistics. So this is the first invented by scientist Mendel, but that invention or that application is also not accepted by his contemporaries. And another one is he said about the gene, but he do not provided, he cannot able to provide the physical proof of, fail to give physical proof of failure to provide, unable to provide the other, unable to provide physical proof of gene. Physical proof of gene. Proof of gene.